Hi guys, I'm bringing you a Born Pretty store review today. This is a nail art DIY stamping mat. And what it is a silicone mat, just like the ones you guys have seen everywhere. They had asked me what I wanted, and I chose a few things, and they said they were sending me this either way. So they sent it along with the things that I had ordered. And it is a smaller size mat. It comes wrapped in this plastic and rolled up and in this tube, and I love this tube, and I'll tell you why in a minute. Okay, I will remove it from the packaging, and it's gonna make a lot of noise, so I'll do that off camera, then I'll come right back to you guys. Okay, so here it is, and one side is very glossy, the back side, and then the other side is a matte finish, and it has 5 black squares on the right side and then 5 clear or transparent ovals on the left side. It's got a solid circle at the top on one side and then an open circle on the other side, and I'm gonna take measurements. Okay, so the width is about, like I said, 8 1/4 inches, and the height is 5 3/4 inches. Okay, so there are a lot of reasons why I like this particular size and this particular mat. Okay, if you have plastic underneath, it'll stick to that, so it won't slide. And it rolls up, and if you're going, let's say you're going somewhere, you're traveling, you're doing somebody's nails, and you're traveling, you're doing your grandma's nails or something, she's in the nursing home, she wants some pretty nails because her birthday's coming or something, you just roll it up and put it in its little tube that it came in, and you take it with you. Okay, you can also fit some of your tools in there if they fit, some brushes, possibly a couple of polishes if they're round. You know, you can also fit some stuff in there to take with you. Okay, so this is a different way to make a decal. There are different ways to make decals. But usually what you do is you apply some polish to the mat, and then you wait till it dries, and then you stamp over that. So I'm going to use this beautiful Born Pretty store stamping plate, BP98, to create a decal without putting the base coat on there. Okay. Now this other side of the silicone is really shiny, glossy. So I'm gonna stamp on that side. This is such a beautiful plate. I really love this plate. Beautiful. Okay. And there's another beautiful image. Okay, so I'm not gonna finish filling everything in. I'm just doing it for the sake of showing you how to do this real quickly. So, as I said, I stamped it on the shiny side with, I didn't have to put any base coat on the mat. I stamped it directly onto the mat. Now I'm going, and I filled it in. Just did a little bit of filling in. This is just for the sake of showing you guys. Now I'm putting some top coat over that, just to show you. How to make the decal. All right, now I'm going to let that dry because this is not quick dry. This is just regular high shine polish. So I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, I'm back, and the clear nail polish that I applied over the decal is dry. Now, I could have filled everything in with polish with different colors, which it would be a beautiful decal, but I just wanted to do this as a just a little example to show you guys. Okay, so I'm gonna try to lift it off very carefully. And I'm not a patient person, and I'm very clumsy, so, but there it is. See how pretty that turned out? And it's thin because I didn't apply the original coat of polish to the mat. I just turned it over because it's really glossy on that one side, so it's a lot easier to peel off the polish. And it's very thin because, as I said, I only applied one coat of the top coat or clear polish to it. And it's very pliable. Well, my nails are not good for. I have glitter nails, so that wouldn't stick. But see? That was really, and look, it sticks pretty well. All you have to do is really place it really well, remove all the little air pockets and creases, possibly stretch it a little if you need to make it fit, and then you cut away the rest of it or melt it with your nail polish remover, and there you have a really nice decal that you made without having to apply the original layer to the mat. So that saves you steps and saves you time just by turning this mat over. And like I said, this is the perfect size. You don't need a huge mat. A lot of people have them. I have several different types of mats, but I think this is really good. And when I travel to my daughter's house, I usually bring polish, and I'm gonna be bringing this little mat with me from now on. It's so easy to clean. You could just peel off all the paint spots. You could wipe it down with acetone or even put your roller over it. So as you know, this mat has the matte side and it has the glossy side. A lot of other mats don't have that. The ones that I have from DRK Nails and Uber Chic are matte on both sides. This one, because of the glossy side, the polish that I applied came out, dried up, very transparent. Okay guys, so I am back, and I don't know if you can see that on camera, but all the different polishes that I applied, whether it's just clear polish or top coat, because I used the glossy side of the mat, they dried completely clear. You see? Completely clear. So with this mat, because it has the glossy side, you can create decals that are not cloudy like this. Now I'm sure, you know, when you're creating your decals and you're putting all the work into them, such as this one, you want to have a clear background so that whatever color or design you have underneath that comes through really well. As I said before, don't forget to enter my discount code. You will get 10% discount on anything that is not on clearance. anything that's not on sale or clearance item, you will get 10% off. Just I will include my discount code in the probably in the beginning of the video, in the description box, and somewhere in the middle of the video. Somewhere in the video I will include the discount code so you can shop and get 10% off on me. Okay, all right, so that is it for now. Thanks for tuning in and watching this review. This turned out to be an awesome little mat. They sent it to me. I didn't request this one, but they wanted to send it to me anyway, and I'm really glad they did. I really love it. So that's it for now, guys. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you all very soon. Take care, everyone. God bless.